ヘマブレイブズ。
We have a winner. Found a phone.
This could be our way out. Line's dead.
Shit! Whoa! Hey! Take it easy.
I'm thinking I know what's wrong.
Please do share.
There's no cable plugged in.
There's gotta be a cable here someplace.
Fucking thing. Real nice.
What is that?
What do you think? Answer it.
I can do this.
Be careful.
Don't stress it, Professor.
What can you hear?
A woman. She sounds real upset.
Talk to her. Try to get some details, her location, anything we can use to find her.
Not all every little hope are willing for the truth to out.
Can I ask, what's your name?
As I walked, a man and a woman appeared at my front. I had not seen them approach. I reached out in fear. I did not know them. Their clothes and manner of speaking were not-
Help me out here. What the hell is going on with you? Okay. Stay cool. Can you at least tell me where you are?
You are not my husband. You have no authority over me.
Here, girl. I would speak with you. You cannot talk of our secret. Eternal damnation awaits if you do. We have an understanding, do we not?
No evil word shall leave my lips.
Should you breathe a word, or the edge of a word about the other things, then I will come to you in the black of some terrible night and bring a reckoning that will shudder you.
Now, Reverend, let us begin. Enough time has gone begging.
Go be with your kin. I beseech this court, and good Judge Wyman, do not be fooled by the protestations of the accused. The devil is the master of deceit. All his servants feign innocence. They can do little else.
I solemnly swear before God, I am innocent of all accusations against me.
Hush now, Amy.
What the hell should we do?
We need to stay. Quiet. We just let this play out. See what happens.
I mean no offense, Reverend Carver. I do not believe any of my neighbors, those who know me best, will speak out against me. They know who I am. That I side with the righteous.
I will not be caught in the web of your deception. The devil hides himself where he is least expected.
My wife is no devil's plaything, Reverend. I beg the court's forgiveness, but I stand by my statement. My wife Amy is innocent.
I respectfully ask this good court to pay no mind to the words of a man whose very home is foul with the stench of brimstone.
I feel a chill in my bones. What manner of evil is this?
The beast has his malevolent gaze upon us. His servant is among us.
What the? Stay out of this.
The supposed evidence against me is little more than spiteful imaginings.
If there be darkness here among us, I will shine God's...
No!
Mary?
Mary, my sister, what ails you?
What have you done to this child? You have bound an innocent girl into a pact with the devil himself. The poor creature seems but... No doubt you're doing.
It's not true, Reverend. Why have you taken against me so?
We will see the truth of it. Amy, lay your hands on Mary. Let us see what occurs. If I am correct, your touch will release her from this affliction. It must be so, if you are the one who bewitched her.
I don't think I can take much more of this.
I think it's almost over.
They are here among us. They are here among us.
What more proof is needed that the devil walks among us in Little Hope? Take heed and pray. The devil is here in this very room. Protect yourselves. Seek out the Lord.
What the hell was that shit? Was that for real?
Felt pretty damn real to me.
Seriously? Didn't the witch trials happen centuries ago?
Most of them over 300 years ago.
Then how come we just saw one?
Like I say, I have no good explanation. That little girl who had some kind of seizure. What do you think was going on there?
I know that little girl. She's the one me and Angela saw back in the woods.
Accusations were often malicious, made by someone with a grudge. Or by meddling liars, like that little girl, who took perverse pleasure in poisoning their own communities.
I'm with you. That kid knew exactly what she was doing when she dropped Angela 2.0 deep in the shit.
The woman we just saw condemned? Far back at the intersection.
I noticed something else weird. Her husband? He looked a lot like you, Professor.
The two people with that little brat looked just like Daniel and Taylor. What the hell does all this mean?
Who's that?
Hey, Professor! You in there?
Come on, let's go. Hey, Taylor! We're in here!
We can't open the damn doors!
We can't either! They must be locked! Let's all try to force the handle. In 3, 2, 1... Taylor.
Hey, Professor.
Find anything that could get us out of here?
Nah, big fat nothing back there.
Just a pile of junk.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. Why the concern, John? What's bugging you?
We saw Angela's double get tried and condemned for being a witch.
Okay, so now what?
We've already tried a few places and come up with nothing.
Except enough weird shit to put us in therapy for life.
And we have to continue on into town. If Forget about what's happened so far. Our best shot at finding help is in town.
Really? Forget about what's happened? There's some real scary shit going down in the outskirts, and our plan is to stroll into the center of Weirdsville? Just a suggestion, but maybe we should figure out what the fuck is going on here first.
We need to know what that woman is facing. What's gonna happen to her next?
I like the idea, but how would we even begin to find that out?
We've already been down those paths. Maybe the answer lies down the one path we haven't taken yet.
What the hell?
This is fucking crazy. We have no clue what we're getting ourselves into.
The trial, the strange girl, Angela's double. Feels like it's all building towards something.
Only question is, are we headed someplace good or bad? And bad is probably very, very bad.
The fog is getting worse.
Maybe the fog was the reason for the diversion. We were never meant to make it out of here. Can't see for shit.
Jesus! Water looks black. I don't want to go anywhere near it.
Okay. Who's first up?
Professor, you keep telling us you're in charge, so...
Maybe we need to check all our other options first.
Right.
Thought so.
Come on.
I want off this bridge as fast as possible. But not that fast.
Someone has to go first.
You lead. I'll be right behind you.
We can't stay here.
In this year of our Lord, 1692, we are here present to bear witness to a just execution.
No!
Amy is declared guilty of consorting with the devil, and is to be drowned as a witch and sorceress. Let us pray in silence for her soul.
I have done no wrong. I am no witch. I do not deserve death. I beg you.
What's going on? Why do you look like Angela?
Your words have little meaning to me, but I beg you. Help me.
The devil is in the wind, seeking to help his own. He would release her from the chains. Isaac, let us conclude our business here swiftly. The will of the court must be imposed before it's too late. The devil fortifies her. You must bind her tightly.
You cannot do this!
Isaac,
I am innocent.
Fulfill the will of the court.
Help me.
Send this witch back into the lap of her master, lest he come for us all.
Little hope is already lost, shrouded in evil. But not as you claim from witchcraft or outside demons, we are poisoned from within.
You will not save yourself with riddles.
There is no riddle. The devil takes many forms. You know that better than any. In Little Hope, he has hid himself under a shroud of innocence, taken the form of a child, my accuser. While Mary still draws breath, Little Hope remains beyond salvation. There lies your evil reference. In your very midst!
Isaac.
What did you see? Tell me.
I don't know how to tell you what I just saw.
Give us a moment here, will ya? We've just gone through something pretty tough.
Tough in what way?
I need a moment. All right, I'll go first. Okay, you two, get on down here.
Hey guys, if you like our content, do like and follow our page. Also, select See First to get the latest game news and updates. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and select on the notify button to get notified to our latest gameplay trailers. Don't miss out!